Hello children, I am here with your online virtual class video of subject EVS class LKG. The topic in this video are Raksha Bandhan and vegetables. Raksha Bandhan. This is the festival celebrated on the full moon day of the Hindu month of Shravana. This festival is celebrated as the love of brother for his sister. On this day, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers to protect them against evil influences and pray for their long life and happiness. They in turn give a gift, which is a promise that they will protect their sisters from any harm. Within this, Rakhis recite sacred feelings and well wishes. Let's do the exercise in our EVS workbook. Page number 90. In this you have to see and match the Rakhis. You have to match the similar Rakhis. This way you will match the Rakhis. And here you can draw a Rakhi and color it. Next topic is vegetables. Cabbage, tomato, cauliflower, potatoes, pumpkin, turnip, brinjal, onion, lady's finger, bitter gourd, cucumber, bottle gourd, green peas, carrot, chilies, radish. In EVS workbook, page number 52, you will color the vegetables with the help of the key and circle the vegetables you like to eat. Page number 52 and 53. In picture dictionary book, page number 3, you can see the pictures of vegetables: onion, potato, carrot, tomato, brinjal, cauliflower, cabbage, ginger, peas, okra. Lady's finger is also said okra. It's known as okra. Now let us do exercise sorting of fruits and vegetables. You have to put the fruits, match the fruits with the fruit basket and vegetable with the vegetable basket. So apple is a fruit, potato is a vegetable, carrot, vegetable, grapes, fruit, mango, fruit, brinjal, vegetable, lady's finger, okra, vegetable, tomato, vegetable, watermelon, fruit, green chilies, vegetable. Next is you have to number the pictures in the correct order. You can see buys apple, washes, eat, cut. So which picture will be first? Mummy buys apple. Then what she do after buying? Washes the apples. Then cut the apples. And last eat them together. Now let us do the conversation questions of EVS. Which fruit is called king of fruits? Mango is called king of fruits. Name the fruits which have many seeds. Papaya, watermelon, orange. Name the favorite vegetable of rabbit. Carrot. Name a vegetable which is green in color. Capsicum. Which vegetable is bitter in taste? Bitter gourd. Name a fruit which is red in color. Apple. So that's all with EVS online virtual video. Thank you for watching the video.